I am Dr. T S Rao, Professor of Psychiatry at JSS Medical College, JSS University, Mysore. Many things are there. In fact, even today the hallmark of treatment is actually how we do the counseling to antidepressants, which are judiciously used for adequate length of time, and that way you prevent becoming chronic, prevent complications like suicide, and prevent other systemic problems. But the newer treatment, when we are trying to talk about, one of the time-honored method was ECT. But now we have various what we call brain stimulation techniques available, which are what we basically call patients also may feel better using those things, which any clinical setup can put it up. And of course, we are still working on how benefit it would be compared to the earlier technologies, but these are very common. Also look into what we basically call the other aspects of quality of life of an individual. But few of the neglected areas like the relationship, sexuality, and the impact of certain drugs on certain functionings, all these things are gaining importance.